Hi, this is Greg Pettis with Dominion Pest Control. You know, this time of year, people ask me about these swarming things they have in their homes, and they want to know, are they ants or are they termites? Well, it takes a trained eye to tell the difference. The answer is, it could be either. Ants have three visible distinct body parts, a head, a thorax, and an abdomen. With termites, it appears as if there's only two segments. In either case, you should have us check for possible structural damage. Call us today.